hey, we really need to get going on that E. coli project.
Well, I'm looking for Kelvin.
Well, let's go check. Hey, have you seen Kelvin?
No, but I could use Kelvin for these yeast cells.
Hey, have you seen Kelvin?
No, but Kelvin would be great to produce DNA for transfection.
Have you seen Kelvin?
No, Kelvin would be great for our seed corn.
I guess you just missed your big brother.